very long minute since I last posted. I'm sorry about that. But today we're going to the gym. We're hitting back. We're doing deadlifts. With a proper deadlift bar, apparently. This place I'm going to, it's called Silverback. It used to be McQueen's gym in Bendigo, but now it's Silverback. We're hitting deadlifts. With a proper deadlift bar, well, I think it is. And yeah, it's gonna be awesome. It's gonna be the first time I've used a proper deadlift bar. It's gonna be the first time I've gone over 130 kilos in a long time. It's been a good year since I've deadlifted properly, which is quite sad, and I'm sorry. And yeah, like I said, it's been a while since I posted. It's been a long time since I posted a long form video. I posted a few shorts here and there, but yeah, today, we're doing a long form video. Hope you guys enjoy this sort of stuff. And yeah, I'm excited. I'm excited to deadlift. Excited, I hope you guys enjoy this sort of stuff. I'm gonna double scoop pre-workout because I'm tired. I'm on the night shift, so I'm gonna need it. I'm gonna get the creatine in, gonna have some protein pancakes for breakfast, gonna carb up, gonna feel good. I'm excited. Hope you guys are excited. If you like this sort of stuff, check it out. I'm gonna be going with my friend Beau, who's been on the channel before. He's a mad NFL Chiefs fan, he's a mad Lakers fan, also a mad fan of the gym. If you like that sort of stuff, check his channel out. I'm gonna leave a link in the description for his channel. Yeah, let's get into it. I'm excited. Stick with us, stay tuned. Let's go to the gym. Chucking old mate straight in there basically because hopefully she doesn't stick. If you want to check out the macros, there's the macros right there. You can give it a pause if you want to check it out. Alrighty, let's chuck her in, hope for the best. Ooh, doesn't look too bad if I say it myself.
Let's see if I can just sit you up here.
How's that? That's not too bad, is it? Look at that bad boy. I usually say the first one's the worst one, but I think this is gonna be the best one. Oof, this last pancake just flipped perfectly, if you do say. And we're gonna finish her off. That will be the last one. We'll chuck this bad boy in the fridge, next to my stack. Look at that. Oof, thirsty. A little bit of sand for later. Should be good. That was one big massive fail, but you get what I meant to do. Bit of salt bay, bit of sugar bay. There's actually no salt, it's just sugar. Made a bit of a mess. Gonna have to clean that up. Anyway, I'm gonna hoe into these. Looks like it's a flat stack, but it's actually not a flat stack, it's a fat stack. It's just it's really round, really big. Real big pancakes. Really keen to get into them. Hasn't got any butter or anything, so there's no fats really. Bit of sugar, doesn't hurt. I'm not really bodybuilding, I'm not really doing anything. I'm trying to carb up, trying to get as much carbs in for this lift today. And yeah, here we go, we got it. Yeah, she was a bit frozen. That was good. 1, 2, we're gonna get our creatine in. Beautiful. All right. Let's not keep by waiting. Deadlift only. And we've got calibrated weights. So keen. Let's go. I should probably mention that today's workout is a little bit of fun, a bit of deadlifts, bit of chest, bit of bench, bit of everything. Just having feel of the new gym, and I absolutely love the gym. Love the calibrated weights, love the bench press setup. It's beautiful. Silverback, you've got my vote. That's a great gym. Thank you.
don't even know who he is. Who?
Thank you.
gonna end the video here. I'm gonna cook my lunch, get some salmon, add some rice. Dinner will be tuna and pasta, protein pasta. Bit of a protein shake, get it all in, gotta get the macros in. Hope you guys enjoyed that sort of video. If you do, hit the thumbs up, subscribe. I'm gonna be posting more often, gonna be hitting the gym more often. Hopefully gonna build my strength back up. Weak to most people, but to me, it's a bit more, I'm gonna get stronger. I'm happy that I hit the 160 kilo deadlift with calibrated weights, a deadlift bar. It felt really good. But the thing is, I'm gonna make it my bitch. Within a couple months' time, I should be able to do it for two, and I should be building back up to my PBs, which is 180 plus. I'm gonna break it. I'm gonna go straight through and break it. I'm gonna love it. Get back to it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hit that like button, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.